Yeah, it's in the middle of a freaking winter storm out there. Guess who thought it would be a fun time to make a video? I am freaking freezing. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is LegendPhoto101. Welcome back to an episode of Persona 5. It's episode 43. Now, in the last episode, we were like, oh, we finished the end of the summer vacation, which is ironic because it is freaking cold outside in real life. But yeah, we finished this all out, and now we're going to be going back to school. This is the last video of 2022, guys. This year has been pretty fun, I lie to say. I hope you guys had fun in it too, and I hope 2023 just comes on the up and up, you know what I mean? But anyway, yeah, allow us to continue into here. Oh, Morgana, what do you have to say?
Yep.
When I turn back into a human, I'm gonna eat so much sushi, maybe Lady Anne could come too. Yeah, you keep dreaming, buddy, you keep dreaming. Keep dreaming about that shit. Oh, he gone, he out of here. Bro, what are you fucking... Can I steal the money out of the cash register? No, I can't. Damn, lovely. I still got a DVD to watch, I think. Working on my charm.
Oh.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Cool. I want it.
Yeah, right. How stupid do you think I am?
It's okay. I'll tell you everything. I just don't want to lose you.
With their misunderstandings resolved, the lovers reunited. So love's not all fun and games. You need to put some effort into it, too. Damn right.
Oh.
He's speaking. So we finished watching Desperate Housewives, huh? Maybe you learned a thing or two about charm. Yes, that's what I wanted. Indeed. I need to level that up to 4.
Okay. Well,
we'd be getting to go late. Let's head home to bed soon. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I did my, we're going to school tomorrow. It's the first time we go to school. Ooh, Igor! You want to talk to me? I see how it is, man. What's up?
Listen up, inmate. Our master wants a word with you.
I can see that. What's he want to say to me?
It seems you formed a contract with another new ally.
Oh, yes. Whatever the fuck her name is. Futaba! I remembered it this time, guys. You didn't believe in me. I know this.
This is the owner of quite a different type of power. It will help guide you all to further heights as thieves.
Okay. What do you want from me? So what now? Oh, I meant to save, so what now?
Worry not. You are steadily approaching the realization of your goal.
My hair is just being man, I swear to God, man. Buy all different types of gel and it doesn't fucking work.
This is not necessarily to prove so, but I shall increase the number of personas you can hold at once.
Hell yeah, dude. That's what I like to hear.
From here on, your tale will make great progress.
I still need to register the compendium. I got like a bunch of personas without even trying because like... I just ran into them and I was like, oh, new persona, hey, yeah.
Hone your powers even further and prepare for the time that will soon come.
I will,
Igor. I expect great things from you.
I thank you, my friend. I appreciate it. Nemat. 8. Increase your persona stock to 12 stocks. Hell yeah.
Until we meet again.
Until
we
meet. Yeah, I know. Okay. Let me go then. Go to school. What did I get on the exams? I think I got a decent score because I was level 4 intelligence.
Morning.
What's up?
Ooh, a uniform.
School resumes today.
Make sure you study hard.
I will.
Futaba says she's going to shift to living a morning person's life.
A healthy mission starts with a healthy lifestyle.
Mission? And on to breaking news.
Don't want to ask about it, Sodro.
In regard to the so-called Phantom Thieves events that have been a hot topic among the general public, the Prime Minister held a press conference at his official residence to address the problem.
The government acknowledges the current rumors of a group called the Phantom Thieves. We are currently confirming facts with the police and wish to deal with it in an appropriate...
Even the Prime Minister's talking about the Phantom Thieves?
Yeah, damn right. This motherfucker. They told me to run for Prime Minister. I'm gonna overthrow this guy by the end of this.
They're allies of justice, after all.
They change hearts, huh? I wonder if it's true.
Looks like we're finally being recognized across the country.
You think so? You think so? Don't exaggerate. Let's stay calm. You think so?
In all honesty, I think you guys are managing great. It's all thanks to my amazing guidance.
So just be like, who the fuck are you talking to?
Let's find clues on that case as soon as we can, too. And resolve it ourselves. For Futaba's sake, too.
You two really get along, don't you?
Me and the cat, Morgana? You mean?
You're gonna be late if you don't get going soon.
Good luck on your student duties.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Maybe it meant me and Futaba.
The age group with the most belief in the Phantom Thieves seems to be teenagers. We've even received messages about how the Phantom Thieves are all students talk about these days.
Do you know about them?
They're the only thing my daughter speaks to me about. She's been glued to this fan site thing. I thought it was just an ordinary website.
Mishima, he'd be stealing hearts himself, if you know what I mean.
Lately, they've added a polling feature to ask who you'd like to see have a change of heart. Given people's heightened expectations, it's been receiving a lot of votes.
That's good. Yeah, he did say he was going to start piping the requests into me directly instead of just, like, doing it himself, which is nice because I only had, like, 4 or 5 requests last time, and it was a waste of my time. But I did level up a few times, so it was fine.
Maybe I should go vote for our company president. Change his heart so he'll raise our salaries. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Supposed to be evil people.
Oh, it's all over.
Can't believe school's starting up again. Not like I did anything during summer break. I just stayed in and played online games.
The Phantom Thieves are great.
Nothing you could have done this summer would have topped the Phantom Thieves. Hacking MedJet back and the other stuff, it was totally nuts. Everyone online was waiting for the deadline to hit. People sure do love the Phantom Thieves. Speaking of, have you checked out the fan site recently? They've added a bunch of new stuff, including the option to rank people to get a change of heart. Yeah. I can see that now. I mean, I can see all the requests.
Second term's already started.
Yup. I'm on winter break now, guys. I'm going and don't got nothing to do. I passed my damn exams, bro.
I think this every year, but isn't summer vacation too short?
I can barely hear you over the sound of all those other fuckers talking. Totally, we were busy. Winter break is coming. Totally.
It's like it always ends right when you get used to a life without school. Then again, I guess we had some fun things this year.
Kawakami!
Alright, let's begin homeroom. Let's see. We've just gotten back from vacation, but starting next Monday is the school trip.
Cool.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Where are we headed?
You students are so lucky. Get an entire month off for summer and get to go to Hawaii, too.
That's pretty cool. I never went to the United States.
Make sure that none of you cut loose too much, okay? Okay, settle down. That concludes homeroom.
That was like 30 seconds.
School trip, huh? I guess we won't be able to act as Phantom Takamaki-san!
You can speak English, right?
Basically, yeah. That's amazing. I lived over there, so it's nothing that special.
Hey, if there's something we're not sure of in English, can we ask you about it?
This is like Morgana, like, higher pitched.
Huh?
Who the fuck is that? All people are talking about in my class is a Phantom Thieves. Is the same for you? Talk about being popular? Anyway, now's the new semester started. Let's have another operation meeting. Oh yeah, it's forgot. Forgot about those fucking meetings. I guess no matter where you work, you still gotta do meetings. Teo Game Coon, please come to the student guidance office. Oh, for fuck's sake, what now?
Hey!
That sounded like Kawakami. I wonder what's up. Am I in trouble again?
Sorry.
Sorry to pull you out of class, but it's about Takaki-sun's guardian. Oh, okay. I told them that I'm not gonna pay them any more money. I'm quitting my part-time job too, although I'm still in talks with my boss about it. I'm gonna devote myself to being a great teacher no matter what others say. I won't waver. You couldn't have told me this early? Like, away from... So thanks for giving me such good advice. I just thought you should be the first to know. Miss Kawakami, I've guessed the Takasis are here. Oh, for fucks.
What?
They're here at school? How long are you gonna make us wait? To him again? We're talking here. You know it, lady. How rude. I guess a student is only as good as his teacher. Obviously, you lack a proper education. You thought you could just call and say you're not gonna pay anymore? Who do you think you are?
You know...
That's what I decided for Takasi-kun's sake. I'm gonna make sure there are no more students like him who... So you're just gonna get out of your responsibility? I bet you don't even care about Taiki. How are you still a teacher? Maybe you should really sue the Board of Education. Are you okay with that? A teacher who caused their student to die would surely cause a scandal. I'm not gonna ruin or hide. I'm gonna spend my time taking care of my students. If I want to take legal action, then go ahead. Regardless, I'll continue teaching. I've decided that that's the best apology I can make to Kakashi-kun. Paying money to you two is not the solution, to say the least. Along with suing you, maybe I should tell everyone about your little secret. You know, about your little stint as a sex worker.
What?
How did you... Oh, so I'm right, huh? What? I mean, the amount of money you're paying us just can't come from a teacher's salary. Well, shall we head over to the faculty office? Stop, please. Huh, a teacher working in the sex industry. You've definitely done it this time. How unfortunate for you that you thought you could just leave Taiki's matters unsettled. You know what you have to do now, right? Pay up, and don't ever call us with that garbage about stopping the payments. I guess I can't quit my part-time job just yet. You can't give up. I know, but what am I supposed to do? What about the Phantom Thieves? Will they even help someone like me? No, that's impossible. Kawakami appears to be... I need to do something. I can't do this anymore. What are their names again? Who, the Takasis? Husband is Toshio-san and his wife is Hiromi-san. Heh, I can never forgive them. Forget them, I send them money every week. Wait, why? You intend on doing something, do you? Please don't, a Shujin teacher asking the Phantom Thieves for help would be... How do you know I was a Phantom Thief? I'm sorry, I was excited to tell you what had happened, then I decided it would end up like this. Just forget everything, okay? If you think about it, I'm right back where I started. I guess I'll never be able to change. Yeah, class is about to start, I need to go. Ooh, teacher made to suffer. I see what you did there. Okay, so yeah. Hey, steal my art too. Did you see the forum? They added a new feature. Rankings, huh? Sounds interesting. All you do is vote? Isn't that kind of pointless? You never know, they might be looking at it. I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will steal their heart. You damn right I will. I'll do you well.
There you guys are.
Futaba! Did you come here by yourself?
I went to get her since I got out of school early.
What a patronizing Inari.
Well then, let's get talking. What do we do now? Should we go after another big target?
That's important too, but what about that villain in the cognitive world?
It's almost certain that this person exists.
Yeah, everyone's been talking about it.
What's more, they're inducing mental shutdowns. We certainly can't turn a blind eye.
This reminds me of, like, Strega so much. They wanted this, this all to be brought on by the, well, the Tartarus incidents, of course, and then something else as well. I don't know. I'm gonna go back to Persona 3. We're gonna look into it more once the game gets released. I think it's January 23rd. So yeah, I'll be on the lookout for that.
Yeah, but we don't got any clues. But, you know how we're Toad's popular right now? Mm-hmm. Everyone at school's talking about us. And not a day goes by when you don't hear about it on TV either. We totally made it big, don't you think?
True. The rankings on the Phantom Aficionado website have been crazy too.
You mean this?
Look at me. Every time I see Makoto in a scene, she's got that death stare.
Huh? What the hell? First place keeps changing by the second.
People are voting around the clock, after all.
If we go after these guys, I'm sure we'll score some big cash at least once. What would you use money like that for?
I'll put it in savings. An extravagant spree? I'm not thinking about it. I'll put it in savings.
I've never heard of a Phantom Thief that saves up money.
Yeah, no, I want to be a Phantom Thief forever. I'm gonna retire.
Are you fine with that, Futaba? Even though it's related to what happened to your mother.
It's not okay. I'm definitely gonna punch that guy.
Damn right. Fuck him up.
The culprit forcing mental shutdowns. If you think about it, there's no bigger target than that. If we can change his heart and get a confession out of him, we'll be on top of the world for real.
But, I mean, if he does have a persona, then he's not gonna have a palace, right? Morgana needs to weigh in on this. I need to know the sick details here.
Should we reveal our identities then? Oh, I bet chicks are gonna be all over us.
Whoa. You want us to show our faces? I guess that might be okay.
Come on now.
I see. If the true culprit confesses, the existence of the metaverse will become known.
Damn, I didn't even think about that. You're right. So if we get this motherfucker, then he's gonna be like, oh, I went into that world and I did all this stuff, and then everyone's gonna be like, what the fuck are you talking about? I did not think of that.
There would be no need for us to remain in hiding in such a questionable manner.
Hey, we're not doing this to stand out, you know. Being unknown is the allure of being a phantom thief.
But considering the hype now, it's gonna be one hell of a huge deal if we pull it off.
Are there really no clues regarding those mental shutdown cases?
I mean, shit. SAU director guy was being kind of... Oh, fuck. It's not...
If I remember right, wasn't the older Nijima sister investigating it? Yes. I can pry and ask about it. But she'll just tell me to mind my own business and get angry with me. If you can't ask her, wanna just extract that data?
Or, you know, we could change her heart, or, you know, do that.
Does she have a personal laptop or something? Don't tell me.
Gonna hack into it?
I can lend you a storage device with my special gimmick on it. Just stick this baby in and it'll clone the internal hard drive. It'll even bypass the OS password.
How old is, how many fucking gigs is that? How do you know how big, her hard drive is? One thing. How big is that flash drive? I have so many questions.
You'll have to plug it directly into her laptop, though. Can you do it? Sis does bring her laptop home sometimes, but I'm not comfortable going that far.
Ooh, is Futaba gonna do something amazing again?
Are you scared of seeing how your sister truly feels?
No! Of course not. Fine, I'll do it.
Be like, hey, yo, you wanna listen to my mixtape? She'd be like, yeah, sure, man.
What? I was in a tabloid magazine, but I gave a gag order in regard to Mr. Kamoshida's case. Please, wait! Please give me some time! I will find evidence on the Phantom Thieves for sure. I couldn't have made it this far had it not been for your assistance, sir, so...
Look at this fucker, man. I enjoy watching him, like... Him get all fucking mad about something. It's funny.
Please let me.
He wouldn't stop it. You pissed.
No.
You pissed off the wrong person, bitch. Makes me happy. I hate that dude. That dude fucking sucks. Summer's over already. I went all by too fast. What, you were complaining about it the whole fucking time? What do you mean it's over already? Another 6 months ahead of you, keep yourself in check, got it? These rankings are insane. Yes, if y'all look away for even a single moment, the order changes completely. It's hard to decide who to actually go after. They're flooding in. We could choose anyone we want. It should wait for now, though. It'll surely cool off soon. More importantly, how are things on your end, Makoto? Sis isn't home yet. She may not come back all tonight. Man, I think how great it'd be to narrow down our targets. That's true, but... Aren't you guys taking this too lightly? All the pressure here rests on me. I'm counting on you. Even you, Connor? I suppose I'll do it.
Let's leave this to Makoto. I'm sure she'll be able to pull it off.
See, all you fucking...
Hey!
There's a secondhand shop around here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, about that. Gaio. Oh, I will go soon. I will. Maybe. Yeah. I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna go take care of some shit. I'll look at the secondhand shop. Because Magarno was talking about it, so I figured it might be useful. Oh, it's over here. Here it is.
What would you like?
Yeah. How many you got here? Whoa, Jesus, okay. Broken laptop, sure. Gambler Goemon, sure. Black Kunagagagaga. Silk Yarn, how many you got? 3? I just go buy this guy's whole stock out every fucking time. There you go, man. I'm keeping this dude in business. Thank you! Alright, now I need to go to Shibuya. I never wait for this. What am I doing? usually I do the fast travel. I just wanted to ride the subway again, guys. You know how it is. Okay, well, I'm not walking all the way over there now. I will use the fast travel, because that's way too much effort for me. Let's see. Oh, fuck. What? Oh, it took me to a different area, because I was... Well, I support them, too, because I'm one of them. Ha ha ha! I am indeed.
Take a look around.
Is there another one that gives me charm? Inner charm, yes. Indeed. Okay. Not so hot, Betsy. Alright, now I'll do... Is it Kinshichoji? Yes, I think it is. Let's not, all I'm worried about is 200 yen. It's not that big of a deal. Yeah, it's just over here. I know I got all that sooty armor, so I was like, you know. So what can I do for you?
Welcome!
Okay. There are 6 and 2 of those. Cool, there you go, man. 8 pieces of clothing, that gets you 80 points. You got 140. Let's see the prizes here. I can do... Awaken Sense, Awakening Incense, let's do one of those, since we don't have those. And then I got 40 points, Cleaning Spray, I've got one of everything, I'm good. Okay. Nothing, I'm good then. Alright, let's see. Now Shinjuku. Wait, is there a velvet room actually? There is. I'm gonna go do some compendium stuff and yeah, first of all. So, yeah.
What are you gonna do today?
Don't. I wanted to go into the thing. Aquarium in Shinagawa. I'd rather not do this.
I see.
I'll do it later.
Hey, inmate.
I was gonna go in myself. You didn't have to do that. Fucking crazy, dude. Alright, let's see. Well, hello.
Justine, you handle this.
You want to register it?
Give me all of those. And now I shall figure out what the hell is this. So let's see what we got here. Explanation, strength, and persona. Persona fusion. Let's
begin the search.
Kiruki Hime. I'm only 37, so I can't do that. I can go up to Belphegor. Anubis, Principality, Bagara. What's Belphegor?
Pretty tough.
Interesting. So he's weak to. He's got ice attacks. I need something with nuke stuff.
Not terrible.
Anubis.
But not impressive.
Oh, he's got. Okay. Fair enough. That is strong to that. Makuoga. Sweet. Principality.
You okay with this?
I don't know. Let's do Belphegor.
A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
Let's see, what is it? Thunderbird and Lamia. I would need Lamia to do Anubis again, so. And I kinda like Thunderbird, so I'm gonna keep. Let's just bring back a Lamia when we're done. Let's do both of those.
You okay with this?
Because I like the
skills you'd like to inherit.
Insta kills. Alec causes damage from inflicting ailments after baton pass. Let's do this, I guess. That's good. That's
its power
good too.
Will be nothing unusual.
You do not currently have access to the full potential of this confidant. Oh, it's judgment. Okay, well, fair enough. Let's go ahead.
I see.
And I'm gonna bring back Lamia, and we're gonna do the other one. The guy in the toilet. Belphegor, yeah. Okay.
You change your mind. Justine, you handle this.
Let's see. Register personas, explanations open to view summon personas, the ba 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 ba. Let's view summon.
Read here.
Izanagi, Picoro, Arsene, Kate Synth, Asperas, Lamia,
this persona, a fee is required. This is your power.
Like that, please. Now let's do this.
Done already?
No.
What?
The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform?
What path do you want?
Need anything? Okay. Belphegor.
I see. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Fist skills. Strength is magic skills by targeting one foe by 20%. Let's do Fizz. Mazionga, let's do for both. Sayo, that's good. And, Rising Slash? Heavy Fizz damage up to one poke, powers up after a Shock Boost, Rakukat, Jeterity of the, Interesting. Let's do,
Do its Rising. Power will be nothing unusual. Then right. Let us begin.
Let's do it. Here we go, Belphegor. I'm Belphegor. You're a guy, right? In case I don't mind coming to your mask and joining up with you. Friendo.
Right, finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
Register personas, view summon.
Read here.
Raoul. I don't have that. M-A-T. Arsene. Kate Synth, Asperas, Lamia, Yakshini, Elagor, Anzu. Pixie, Athena Piccolo, Aragion, Angel, Naga, Asterius, Aradini, Shisaw, Inugami, Thanatos, Makami, Incubus, Kodama, Black Ooze, Thunderbird. Yeah, I got
this persona, a fee is required, and accept this persona.
And then, what's my favorite? I wanted. I probably don't need anything else, do I? Yeah, I'm good.
I'm good. Finished?
Yes, what? I'm finished. I want to go back.
It is time, inmate.
I've got nothing else to do. I just need to do some challenge battles, actually. I have to remember to do that. Alright, let's see here. Jack Frost, Sandman, Shikyuji, Belphegor, Anubis, New. I don't know. Sudama. Map C? Let's just do this because I know I'm not going to change that. Let's get rid of this. Delete. Yes. Nekomata stats. Yeah, I'll keep it. Izanagi Piccolo. That's going to be my electricity. I did get electricity though, so I don't need this anymore. Shikyuji, I don't use this barely anymore. Sandman does the and then Jack Frost, of course, is just Jack Frost. It's epic. So I'll keep that for now. And then I'll have five slots for when I want to, work on that. I should work on some good personas because I got 3 magician right now and. I'm not even going to be useful for any of that. Sun and chariots. I'm already done with chariots. I don't know. Let's see. What personas should we level here? Let's see. I'm going to get some cool stuff here. Be right back.
Wish to perform.
All right, let's see
execution.
What we got here.
Okay.
We want. What I wanted is Priestess being Makoto, Emperor being Yusuke, Hierophant being Sojiro, and then Temperance being the level 8, whatever the hell the name is, the teacher. So let's see what we got here. We got Priestess, Kirikihime. I could probably have all that stuff. I need a Hierophant, I think, or Temperance. Mitra. Could do Belphegor. I need Belphegor for everything. Are you kidding me? Bowls, shield, all it. Hierophants, Daisuju can do Sandman and Thunderbird. I'm only level 40 though. Let's keep going down for levels, based. Let's see, Counselor Temperance, Mithra. Yeah, I think that's about what I have to do because I'm only level 37.
Not terrible.
Let's go ahead and get.
Select the skills
this.
You'd like to inherit.
See that, I guess. Mabufuya, Magura.
It will receive a great girls. Let us begin.
see what we got there. Cool. I am Mithra, I'm the one who keeps watch over the oasis of the world. Yay! Alright, so that's Temperance, I think. Yeah. Temperance Confidant levels up to 8. Gekunda, and then Bless Boost, which I don't really care about yet. Temperfumiali. Okay. Temperance, so I got that. Now let's see what we got for Hierophant, Emperor, and Priestess. I think I can do, I don't know if I have enough Priestess ones. Kurikihimi, I don't have that, obviously. Isis, I can do Isis.
Will this truly
doing...
help you?
Yes,
you select
will.
The skill you'd like to inherit.
Technical damage, sure. Agi, Boof, Mapsy, and Media.
Well
that's
received,
good.
Girls. Let us begin.
Yeah. Good. Give me that. 90 Emperor and Hyro. Indeed. I just grabbed like a random. What's this? Medium chance to of bless insta kill. Medium bless damage. Medium chance of bless insta kill. Mahama, low chance of bless insta kill to all foes. Alright, yeah, let's just replace that. There we go. Okay. Now let's see what we got.
You change your mind?
I've just been summoning them at random, which is not the best solution, I suppose, but I've already got Bakus, Kagaya Piccolo, Tsuzumi, Kodama, Belphegor,
These are the paths you have walked.
Go back down. Jack Frost,
this
sure.
Required,
here you go.
This is
Nekomata,
this what
you yeah.
You can hold no more. Oh, you lack patience.
Can't hold any more personas. Alright, let's
time
see.
Time for some rehabilitation.
I haven't really been looking up any, like, fusion
let's
calendars or
them.
Anything, which
what
is
path do you
stupid.
Want?
But, yeah. Okay, Emperor and Hierophant is what we're looking for next. Empress. Hierophant. Anzu. Do Anzu. By doing Mithra and Arsa.
Will this truly help you?
Yes.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
You.
It will receive some sure. New power.
Thank you.
I see.
Kyo bad, huh? Sweet. Yeah, okay. Hierophant, Decaja, whatever you want. Let's not care about that because it's a weird. Alright, so let's get the hell out of here so we can. Yeah.
No slacking.
I will come back eventually if I need to. Because I will need to get another one. Okay, so we're going to keep Belphegor. And then Priestess, the one I got from Priestess, Osperus, this can go away. And then Jack Frost. Kate Synth Magician, don't need that. Star Kadama, don't need that. This, I don't need that. I got that for that. Thunderbird? Yeah, like Judgment, don't need that. Magician, don't need that. Okay, so Hero, the Hyro, sorry. Priestess, then Sun. Yeah, okay. Good, so I've got Hierophant, and then my Temperance is not here anymore. I must have used it. And then Tower, and then Hierophant, and then Priestess. So I'll need the Emperor and the Temper back. Temperance.
Hey, inmate!
I will. Thank you. Ya bastard, I'm trying my hardest here, you know? Okay.
You'd like to read the compendium? You want to register it?
Oh.
Registration?
Sure.
Are you sure?
Why didn't you?
These are the paths you have walked.
Okay, Emperor. Ceremony. Priestess, Empress, Emperor. Elagor.
This persona fee is required. This is your power.
Emperor, got that. And then Temperance, of course, which is the one I have. Mithra.
Is this what you want?
Is that what I wanted? Yeah, Mithra.
This, you'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona.
Okay, cool. So I got
done already.
Pretty much everything I needed now. Let's get
no
out of here.
No slacking off.
Let's get out of here. Let's see. So this is what we got so far. I've got Thunderbird, which is a good one, and then I got Belphegor, which I want to try out. And then Priestess, Emperor, Hierophant, and Temper. So I can get my the efficient use out of my two personas here. So this is six. So I can put six new personas, I think. Which is good. I like it. I like it. It's not the best in the world, but it's mine. That's all I care about. Alright, let's go ahead, because since we're going to level you up soon. And this place is lagging my computer like crazy.
Damn it.
It's no use. All my connections who knew where Kaya was are gone, thanks to my chief and my publisher. Well, say something. Like what? You seem tired. So, I have a pet cat. You're a cat person? That's a bummer. I like dogs myself. Pulling these consecutive all-nighters is really wearing me down. At this rate, you're going to work yourself to death. You've been meeting your quota, right?
Shit.
Of course. They'll fire me if I show any signs of weakness. The chief already wants me to mess up, but I'm not going to give him that satisfaction. He's some kind of tyrant. Tell me about it. It's a race to see whether I can find Kaio before he crushes me. That's not good. Shouldn't you do something about the chief before you keep chasing Kaio-san's case? There's nothing I can do about a guy like that. He's rotten to the core. And despite how he acts, the higher-ups like him, I have no one to go to. It's over. Hey, he didn't seem like the kind of guy to change his mind. Hey, I'm already fighting someone for the teacher. I'm just putting it out here. I'll steal anyone's heart you ask me to, alright? At this rate, you won't be able to continue your investigation. What do you think, kid? Oya's gonna get crushed under the weight of her quota if the situation doesn't change. I need to do something about the chief and help her. I'm gonna die. What's the chief's name? Why, you gonna try and find his weakness? His name is Shinpei Honjo. I heard that he's a good husband and he used to cover economic foreign policy.
Ugh.
I hope it's just me overthinking things, but he's seen your face, you know. Don't go trying to do anything heroic. Gus, you're saying do this for your own good. Got it, kid? I wonder where Kaio is. Sorry, but I don't feel like getting any info from
Sorry.
You today. Thanks for coming all the way out here, though. I'll see you around. Hey, fighting the truth for journalism. Nice. A landmark win for justice. This is all a setup.
Huh. Did you get a tan? You seem different. Oh, yes. Thank you for the coffee last time. It is a lovely cafe. I haven't relaxed that much in a while.
You should come again.
That's nice of you to say. Especially lately, since it seems I'm hated by those who support the Phantom Thieves.
I told you, I gotta keep my enemies closer, you know?
Anyhow, it seems your school's in trouble. The media is reporting that the whole school was involved in the cover-up about that gym teacher. Those unfortunate students were made victims. All because adults valued their own conveniences.
It's like, seriously, like, this guy and Adachi was going around telling us all about the cases and shit. You remember when Adachi wouldn't keep his mouth shut about that? He was feeding us some bullshit lines over and over again? That's what I feel like this guy's doing, you know? He's striking me as someone who, you know, he just goes on about his cases, whatever. We think he's leading us in the right path. Come on, no. I'll listen to you, but I'm gonna take what you say with a grain of salt.
This is unforgivable, no matter the reason. Let me know if you need anything. I'll do my best so that the case is wrapped up quickly.
Hey.
Those are Shujin students, right? I read an article about Shujin in the magazine. High school heroes, school-wide cover-up. Oh, this is what the principal's talking about. Seems the administration turned a blind eye to that abusive teacher. It's all so hard to believe. The principal claimed he didn't know what was going on at first. We're talking about children's lives. People like him are the ones that should answer for this. I don't like the way they're looking at us. How is it my fault? I didn't know he was fucking abusing people. He was the one who told he was gonna fucking suspend me.
You see that ad in the train?
I think so. What ad?
The media's gonna come to our school. At least be a little interested in it.
I don't care.
Cover up by faculty and principal of Shujin Academy, where the Phantom Thieves first appeared. It's been a huge deal already. I wonder what's gonna happen to the principal now.
I hope a lot happens. That guy is an asshole. I don't like him.
Anyways, we made the right choice going after big targets. Everywhere I go, people are talking about us.
Oh.
Whoa.
I'm sorry.
It's all right.
No, I'm fine. That girl just now, don't you think she was fine?
Yeah, a little
bit.
The
Phantom Thieves are on fire right now. So I wonder if I got a chance, if I asked her out? It sucks that I can't just say I'm actually a Phantom Thief to anybody.
Right.
Did you do it too, Teach? The whole cover-up thing?
Oh, yeah, you knew about it too, Kawakami? Come on.
This is the first time I'm hearing about it too. Even if the police ask you anything, you better not make irresponsible comments to them. Seriously, why does this keep happening? All my relatives are gonna call me again.
Look, Corby.
Perfect timing.
We knew all about this bullshit, too.
I think you might have been told this already, but it's about the school trip. You know how the police have been coming to the school again because of that incident? So, a number of the senior faculty are going to be called in for questioning, and that day just happens to overlap with the school trip.
Of course it does. Are we not going to be able to go to Hawaii now?
Yes, I've been told so. Now, this came up at the faculty meeting, but the plan is to have third years to act as our proxies.
Oh, that's cool. Makoto's going to be telling me what to do.
I'm so sorry to drop this on you, Nijima-san, but we'll be counting on you.
What?
You know,
yeah, that's right.
A lot of the second years this year happen to be unique. You must have your hands full with the entrance exams, but I'm sure you'll be fine with your grades. Don't worry. There'll be a couple more people going besides you.
If that's the case, very well.
Really? Oh, thank goodness. I'll go ahead and pass this news on then.
She seems like she was kind of forced into it.
I guess that works out.
Fair enough. What do you want to try and do? You ain't putting this shit in your sister's
Listen this time, okay?
Yet. The tabloids have been all over it, but you may have some concerns about where we're gonna do things as usual. I heard the school was in on it and trying to hide it. Were the teachers involved in the scandal too? I did nothing to do with it. Do you really think I have that much power? Okay, that's enough chit chat. If you're that worried, you should always see our student council. Starting today, we'll have Dr. Maruki on call. We won't have trouble getting to him, so don't be afraid to ask.
Man.
Yikes, new semester's barely started and things are already getting crazy. Well, I might be able to hang out with Maruki a lot more often then, I guess? That's pretty cool. You guys see, Akechi showed up in the rankings. Perhaps it's due to the negative comments he made about us. It seems that way. God, this is freaking amazing. Serves him right. Who cares? I feel bad. Come on, you don't gotta pity a jerk like him. By the way, how's it going with Makoto? You need to get into your sister's data yet? I think she's been busy. She didn't come at all yesterday. That's problematic. What are we gonna do? We can't do a damn thing till we get that. Don't rush me. I assure you we can handle this. More importantly, everyone at school has been on the edge since that tabloid article. Please be careful not to stand out, okay? You don't gotta tell me twice.
Hey, are you listening?
This guy. You pay attention to that? You listen when someone's talking to you? Dodge. Yeah! Got it.
No way.
Whoa, that was an epic dodge. Can't believe he dodged Yushimaru's throat. Is he a ninja? Well, whatever. Moving on.
Hey!
Hey, yo. I want to get that up anyway. I can't remember what social link needs it, but I need it. You know?
Well, then.
Are people just saying the press might show up? Let's keep an even lower profile than usual. Hello there. You remember our deal? I was supposed to help you with physical training? You think you can put that on hold till next week? I'm going to a tramping trip, so I'll be out of Japan for a while. I'm going to Hawaii myself. Huh? Oh, right, the second year's trip is next week, too. That's a coincidence. We're both going overseas at the same time, huh? Okay, then training's on hiatus until we both get home. Enjoy your trip. You have to tell me about it later.
Hey!
Hey, shouldn't we tell us about the targeted mementos? I kind of wanted to wait until... I went to see Shio in the hospital to talk about sort of stuff I was there and make me think I had more I want to talk about. Okay, that'll grow stronger soon. Let's see. Should put you people watching. Seems like Yusuke has gone home yet. Any plans for school? Feel like buying research. Okay. Let's see what we got going on. I'm not gonna go to Mementos today. Because I kind of wanted to wait for more requests, because we don't really have that many right now. Like, I'll get this done in, like, 20 seconds. You know? So, like, I'll do it later. I'm gonna waste... The Phantom Thieves are way better than the police. Damn right. I'm starting to like this, this positive stuff going on. Let's see. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna level you up next, so we might as well go through. Yeah, you know. So I talked to Shio about what happened with Mika back at the photo shoot, and you know what she did? Laughed. She couldn't stop talking about how little Mika sounded. Honestly, though, it was kind of refreshing. Not even mad anymore. I guess you really just need someone to laugh at you if you want to feel better. It seems that way. It's such a simple solution. If it's a friend, yeah. You're probably right about that. It'd just make me even angrier if it was some random person. But anyway, even though I'm trying to strengthen my heart, Shio's the real strong one here.
Hey.
I went to one of her rehab sessions the other day. She said she wanted me to be there. So I agreed without thinking much of it. That ended up being pretty overwhelming. How so? Was she working hard? Was she working hard? Yeah. She was dripping with sweat, teeth clenched. She was clearly in a lot of pain. Apparently she can't even move her feet. She said her legs are filled with sand. But she dragged them along, legs swollen with blood. I just wanted to make her stop. By the time it was all over, she was in tears. It really tough on her. She said she wanted to give up, and that's why she asked me to come, to keep her motivated. The whole time she was complaining about things in ways she normally never would. But even with that, she finished her session. Damn, not bad. The hell happened to my face cam? I don't know why I'm crying. I didn't have to go through that. Is it because I'm weak? You're not weak. It's because you're kind. You're wrong. You know, even though all that pain, I thought Shio was so cool, beautiful even. Despite all her complaining, she tried incredibly hard. What is going on with my face cam? What the fuck? Strength is more than just not getting phased. It's the power to fight through adverse. Yeah. What I was thinking, and what can I do to help Shio? Comfort her. Listen to what she has to say. Show her your own strength. My strength?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do just that. I'm going to give it my all. You know, Connor, being with you really helps me see things clearly. What I should do, the true meaning of strength. Well, thank you for that. I sense a heightened motivation for men. Epic. Look at that. Trans to cure status ailments.
All right.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, my nose is all runny. What are you looking at me for? Pretty girls get runny noses too.
Bye.
I didn't say that. Come on, we're trying to keep things PG-13 here. Oh, it's me. Thanks for earlier. I feel better now that I got to talk to you about everything. I'm going to try my best to help Shio out in my own way. Maybe our relationship won't ever be exactly the way it was before. But now I saw her crying, I know I'll find something I can do for her. Someone's motivated. I'll cheer you on. You going to be okay? I'll cheer you on. Thanks. I can't let her leave me behind. Watch me. One day I'll be cool and strong, just like Shio. I feel great now. I got everything off my chest. You're such a great listener, Connor. I hope I can keep counting on you for that. Okay, bye. See ya. I didn't have to talk at all. That's the way I like it. Just watch other people, listen to other people talk, you know.
Hey.
What? Your principal let it happen this time? Your studio's on the news again. Some kind of misfortune magnet or something? Just don't bring any bad luck down on me, got it? I'll try not to, sir. Did you get the data yet? No, my sister still hasn't come home. Man, she's seriously that busy? Probably because of us. You still want to go through with this? Yeah, I can do it. Hold on, I have a message. It sounds like she's on her way home. All right, then it's finally time. My heart's pounding. Make sure to be cautious, okay? Be careful. Understood. I'll report back tomorrow.
Ooh, I can't wait to see what comes of this.
Okay,
Yeah.
Now then, I need to think about tonight's dinner. What ingredients did I have left?
Let's do it.
Great. What ingredients? I don't know, sir. A good question for me, huh? Street order? Kidding me? Joking me? What? I don't know, co-work. Okay. I can watch the DVD today, I guess, then. Ha ha. So what are you gonna do? I need to get my charm up, so let's do this.
Look at you. How can you expect to write for a fashion magazine when you dress like a fashion victim?
Because I really like words and pants.
Wow. It's a story about a woman struggling against adversary and prejudice.
Nice.
Looks like looks have nothing to do with what's inside. I can sympathize with her.
I see.
What's really important is not your appearance, but what's on the inside. Maybe you learned a thing or two about charm. I did. Trying to, anyway. Hey, finally. Jesus Christ, it took all right. Long enough.
Well, then.
Well, it's starting to get late. Let's head to bed soon, okay? All right. Who the hell did I need to level up the charm for? Was it Makoto?
Looks like you're busy.
Fucking hell.
I'm listing up the evidence that's been taken into storage. It's a chore that any part-timer could do.
Why are they making you do it, then? Lost my hair, dude. Come on, dude. Swear to God. There we go.
I don't have time to waste on something like this.
Why are they trying to keep you busy? That's so stupid. Are you just understaffed? Like, what the fuck? Or they just don't want you to figure out what's going on in here, so they stick you with all the bitch tasks.
It felt like my irritation would show on my face at the office, so I brought it home.
Sorry to hear.
The Phantom Thieves case isn't so easy that I could pursue it in my spare time. The media keeps making a ruckus about it, so people have been wary whenever we make inquiries. Why, I couldn't get anything out of a man who seemed to have intel. I even tried threatening him. All I did was question him a bit harshly.
I'm sorry, I've seen your interrogation tactics, okay?
Oh, I almost forgot. I'll be going on a school trip starting next week. The senior faculty are being questioned, so I'll be going in their stead.
Sounds good to me. The school will owe you for it.
Damn right. You get your letter of recommendation after all, maybe.
It won't get in the way of your entrance exams, will it?
Not at all. Feel free to take a bath first. I need to study.
Okay. I think I'll do that.
Uh-oh.
Do it, right?
Oh, Makoto?
Yes?
I want to change my toothbrush.
What?
I bought a new one already! It's on the shelf!
Thanks.
Hurry!
Why would you tell someone about the fucking toothbrush, bro?
No way already! That was fast!
Bro, your fucking computer is so slow, bro.
I'm not really in the mood to relax in the tub.
Oh, it's so close to being done, too. Oh, sis?
What is it?
I bought a new bath salt. It's on the same shelf, so would you mind putting it in the tub?
Not at all.
Yes.
Nice. Fucking sleuth action here. I got it. What are you talking about this early in the morning? You forgot already? I extracted the data from my sister's PC. Well done. I'm not entirely sure I did it correctly, though. Ooh, I've been waiting for this. Gimme. I have to head to school right now, though. Whoa, my bad. Bring it right after, then. You're gonna punish you if you're late.
Looks like it went well. I wonder what we'll find. Oh, before that, we should get over to school.
Yeah, okay. I don't even put my phone in my pocket. I just like sink it
seriously
in my leg like this. It just goes down. So, I wish our principal would have a change of heart. He knew all about Kamoshida, kept his mouth shut. Ridiculous. Well, let's vote him up on the fan site. Can't imagine the Phantom Thieves wouldn't go after someone so rotten. There are other teachers new too. Anyone who did it deserves to change their heart. Yeah, but wait. What if it messes up our school trip? Maybe we should wait until after. Yeah, right? Or entrance exams. Just do it right before they start. So that way you don't have to take them.
Oh, yes.
Next week is a school trip y'all been looking forward to. Have you been getting ready? Your destination is none other than Hawaii. I hope your passport isn't about to expire. You're headed out on Wednesday, so there's no time to get a new one printed. Anyhow, I'm sure you'll enjoy your time sightseeing in Hawaii more if you have more knowledge. Now then, Teal Game-kun, listen, look closely at this picture. This is King Kamehameha, the founder of Hawaii.
Let's see how you're doing.
Each hand in the famous statue means something, but you know what the right represents? Creation, victory, prosperity, good harvest. Creation?
I'm afraid not.
Prosperity, gotcha. And the spear in the left hand represents peace. And as an aside, it seems the statue is not of King Kamehameha himself. Kamehameha's death. Kamehameha. I'm never gonna fucking spell that right. As another king commissioned the statue using a boy from his court as the model. I knew he would get it right. Shut up. I owe you a make the more out of your 5 days there. Let me just say I have fondness for macadamia nuts, too. Souvenirs, huh? I definitely wouldn't want to get some wooden figurine. I can't understand if people would spend things like that as gifts. Okay. After school. I like figurines.
I think I did it right.
This tail over here has all my treasures and stuff. That's where it goes.
Leave it to me.
Whoa, you grabbed all these? Are they for Hawaii?
If we're gonna lay low, we might as well enjoy it. Oh, look at this one! Gigantic sea turtle sightseeing on some beach.
Come on, food's more important than some turtle. You really don't find steak this big and thick in Japan. Also, mahi-mahi? Is that some kind of fish? Think it's good?
It seems that it's the season for schools all around. We're going on our school trip as well.
Yeah? Where are you guys going?
I believe it's Los Angeles.
That doesn't suit you at all, Yusuke. I bet you wanted to go somewhere like Nikko or Nara.
Anywhere is acceptable. After all, the mineral pigments used for Japanese art were originally imported.
Hawaii and Los Angeles, huh? Which would you want to go to?
Fucking California? Fuck off. I definitely would like to go to Hawaii. Come on.
But Los Angeles is hard to give up, too.
Fuck California, man. I went to Anaheim, and, like, you can't drive there. How do you guys drive? I went to the store. It was, like, 15 minutes away. I swear to God, it took me, like, a half an hour. How do you guys drive?
I mean, don't I seem like an LA guy? Like a total gangsta?
South Central, motherfucker.
That makes no sense at all.
Hawaii is more of a resort place than LA, so I'd rather go there.
So we won't be seeing each other for a while.
We'll make sure to buy a souvenir for you.
Ooh, here comes some interesting data. This is just from a quick glance, but it says perpetrated and connected. It means that mental shutdowns aren't coincidence. That this is a case with a culprit behind it. Actually, it's not just about people having shutdowns. Looks like she's inferring that the psychotic breakdown incidents are connected to the same case.
Go Makoto Sis!
How long do you think it'll take to analyze all of it? There's a lot, so it's not happening overnight. But I'll manage by the time you guys get back. I demand souvenirs from Hawaii and LA for my reward.
I don't really get all this, but you're as amazing as always, Futaba. I guess it's called an information war? Oh, it's so high-tech and modern. Kinda reminds me of a movie.
We're the Phantom Thieves, so it's not that big a deal. I mean, I can turn into a car and stuff, too.
Like
come
you
on, don't try and compete with her.
What did you say?
You're fine the way you are, Morgana. Like, you're cheeky cute?
Cute? Gideon, I...
Well, we'll continue this when we get back from the trip. I can't wait to see how much the Phantom Thieves' popularity is increased by then.
It's gonna be interesting. When is the trip? I don't even know when the trip is. So anyway. What the hell? The hell what? Don't forget to prepare yourselves for the trip, okay? You seriously sound like a teacher right now. What are you even saying that for? Didn't I tell you I'll be coming along? What? The teachers have asked me to chaperone the trip in their place. Wait, what? I didn't hear a damn thing about that. Is there a problem? I'm glad we can go together. Yes, I was worried about how many troublemakers would be there. Are you talking about us? What? Why are they having you go at all, Mikoto? It seems some teachers have to stay behind to deal with that tabloid article. So they decided to get a couple of third years to act as additional chaperones. It seems a few others besides myself will be going as well. Oh, I see. Either way, this overseas trip has been truly long awaited. I expect leaving Japan will be a great eye-opener for us. This is a wonderful opportunity, so we will should be sure to enjoy it. Don't forget souvenirs! What's up, man?
Yo.
The boy earning his student expenses through his detective work? He's a sharp kid. Why don't you try learning from him? Who? Catch him? In this situation looks grim for Featherman, a new ally appears. Donning a cloak and wind, a feather arrow, and gleaming sky, reviving fight, Phoenix Rangers. Next episode, Feather's Pink Victory. You ain't telling me nothing about that. What are we doing today? What are we doing today? Street order again, you fucking damn you. Can't do nothing in this place. Alright, well I guess we'll finish this. Even though we leveled up our charm, we might as well finish the CD so we can get a new one.
Woman to ever work fashion, Betsy. God, I love you.
Yeah, I hear that.
Wait, see, looks like earning everything for humans, what I tell you. Yeah, right?
Oh.
So we finished watching Not So Hot Betsy, huh? Maybe you learned a thing or two about charm by watching this drama. Well, yeah, that's what I wanted. The next one.
Okay.
Charismatic. Well, that's what I wanted. I assume it was number 4. If it's number 5, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm just gonna wait for that. What the fuck is that? I want to see your face. There's actually something I think I should tell you, but I can't make up my mind. Sorry, never mind, forget what I said. I'm extra proud of today's curry, you better savor it. Okay.
Hey!
We got an invitation for someone, want to go upstairs and reply once you finish eating? And I have to say, the curry the chief is proud of smells absolutely delicious. I want to try it now, man. I'm hungry. I ain't eating anything today, pretty much. I had a granola bar this morning. Who should I vote for in the rankings? Isn't this kind of interesting? Akechi's a detective, right? He seems kind of incompetent. Ooh, he talks big, but he doesn't even do anything. Oh, I hate people that are that. They're all talk. Yeah, right? Fucking wrecked him. Akechi, man. Hey, you go to arcades a lot? There's been a forum post that's been bothering me lately. Apparently, there's a nasty gamer at an arcade nearby. Time to step in. Nasty how? From the sounds of it, he's a frequent cheater. Lately, he's been focusing on a popular shooting game called Gumabout, and it's ruining people's fun. According to his post, he'll mostly spend his time down at the arcade called Gingolo on Central Street. It might be just a game, but it's cheating, and cheating is inexcusable.
Nasty gamer. It's definitely possible he'll exist in Mementos. Mishima said he's at the arcade on Central Street, right? Let's go see what this is all about.
Is this another one where I have to get a fucking job to find out what the hell it is? No, I just want to ask people.
Okay.
You're leaving for your next school trip next Wednesday. Maybe you should take care of what we can before then.
Hey!
Hey, shouldn't you tell the others about the net target in Mementos? No. Out this week. Are you? I know this is sudden, but I won't be at the church this week. I'm going to Los Angeles for my school trip. This is my first time overseas, so I'm a little nervous. We'll continue your lessons if I return safe. If you return safe. Okay. Fair enough. Central Street. Alright. Arcade. Where is game? Here we are.
Hey!
There's a Mementos target here we haven't identified yet, right? Yeah. Hey, this money changer won't take any bills. Hey, would you want to play this? I'm playing Gunabout right now, so don't bother me. Hey, did you change yet? I won't take my 1,000 yen bill. Oh, that was a chance. The cheater logged in. Hey, hurry and bring me back some change. The cheater. Some people found his real name on social media site. Now they're all raging. I think his real name is Yoshikuni Nijima. That dirtbag is 40 years old and jobless. Well, I'm going to crush Nijima and be a hero. But you don't seem to be winning at all. Shut up. Just go and bring me back some change already. So the malevolent player Mishima was talking about, he's the infamous cheater. It's one thing to cheat if you're playing alone, but it's wrong to mess with other people like that. You got his name, too. It looks like Yoshizune Nijima is going to be our next target. Now that you have a target, you need to make sure everyone is on board with the mission. Epic. Okay. Get me out of here. Get me out of here, you fuckers. Guess while we're here, we might as well look around. I need to go gift shopping again anyway. How much money do I got? A little bit. I spent it all on the shadow, on the personas. Indeed. Let's take a look
around.
What do we want here? T gives persuasion? Sure. You know what? Okay. I guess we'll just keep going down the list. I don't really know too much about what I need right now for social links. Let's see. The Phantom Thieves are going into the world now. I bet I could go out too with the blonde. Out in the world, huh? That reminds me, Anna, Dorothy, Nora, I wonder if they're alright. Senpai, don't tell me you've already gone international. That's all in the past, just forget what I said. Right, okay. What a crazy maze, welcome. It almost looks like a palace. Calling postcard. Garden energy. Give me all those. Give me everything. I want them all. Let's see. Okay. I don't have any phantom wafers, bro. And I don't have any thief masks, yo, so there you go. Mine, okay. I did find something useful indeed. Let's see.
Take your time.
Welcome. I did want to get at least 6 of everything, so that's good. I don't end up. I never use any of that shit, so it's a wet. Okay. Let's see what we got for books. I haven't been here in a while.
What can I get you?
Ooh, Tokyo Shrines, Night Skies, Musty Pages. Cool. Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Okay, Shinjuku? Is that this is the place with the stores, right? Or is it? No, Kitsujoji. It's Kitsujoji. The place that makes my fucking game lag like crazy. What's this? The hat store. Oh, the stationery store, yeah.
Welcome.
Let's see. Watercolor postcard, fountain pen, leather pen case. Epic gifts here, guys. Let's see. I didn't ran out of gifts completely to spend, you know. Anything else crazy over here? I can't. Some of these places are like, oh, that place got so many shops, dude. Like, what the fuck? Underground Mall, I guess. The Underground Mall is the one that has the cool stuff here.
It's great.
What's this? Place?
What would you like?
I would like these, please. Refresh Aroma. Autumn only. Cures for none, special ailments for one ally. Sure. This place?
Hey!
There's no gifts here, so. No gifts in there. There's
what do you want to do?
No, I don't want to work here.
What do you want to do?
Why is that the first option?
Welcome.
Bio-nutrients. Oh, I have 11 of those. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about it. Some of these you can only buy one of them.
Welcome.
Heat ring. Oh my god, I wasted all my money on that shit. Hey. I guess I should have checked how much it cost, but whatever. Alright, well, I'm not gonna fuck with it anymore, because I ain't got no money no more. So let us return back to the clinic, and we will talk. Hello.
Hey.
I want to buy something.
Please head to the exam room.
Buy items.
Okay, which one?
I got half off. with academic.
You don't need anything. You want that one?
Sure. Give me that.
Thanks. That should work. Here you go. Oh, did you decide? Thanks. You want that one? Here you go.
Okay. Indeed.
Take care.
Now I will do a clinical trial.
Hmm?
Because you did say you wanted to see my face. Sorry, I think I'm going to pass on it today. Takemi's depressed. My overflowing charm melted Takemi's stubborn heart. I need to talk to you, since this might be the last time. I feel my bond with Takemi will grow stronger soon.
Please head to the exam room.
Cool.
Hey.
I'm thinking of resigning. Wow. Several of my suppliers have stated that they're going to stop selling to me. If I can't get my hands on medical supplies, I won't be able to get what I need to complete the new medicine. They're probably being pressured by Oyamada to stop doing business with me, so I figure it's over. What about Miwa-chan? You okay with this? It's fine. I confirmed at the hospital Miwa-chan was being treated at Oyamada was telling the truth. Miwa-chan was apparently smiling until the very end. She probably didn't want to worry anyone. I thought this son of a bitch was joking. I wish I could have cured her. I didn't want fame or money. All I wanted was her to keep her smiling. This isn't just about her, though. I was going to help every single person who was suffering from that disease.
Same here.
I was a sickly child when I was young, too. I was always at the hospital, and I was rarely enough to attend school at all. Medicine was all that kept me alive. That's why I wanted to become a doctor, so I could save people just like I was saved. But I guess this is where it ends. After the medical industry is a business, after all, and the chief decides what's best for it. I'm all out of allies. Don't give up. Anything you could do, I'm your ally.
I see.
Yeah, you're right. You might just be my one and only. I really appreciate everything you've done. My practice increased thanks to your nosiness. In the end, I feel like a real doctor again. So thank you. You're gonna run away? And your patients? You gonna run away? I just might. This is where it ends, although it frustrates me. I can't do clinical trials anymore, so you can go home. Thanks again for all your help, and good luck on those entrance exams. Is there anything I can do for Takemi? Bye. What's his full name?
What are you trying
to do? You mean Oyamada? Why? I hope you'll not be planning to get revenge for me. I won't do anything. It's for my research. So you're such a weird kid. His full name is Soichi Oyamada. He's a very influential chief of staff in the world of medicine. Is that all? Yes. I need to do something about the target for Takemi. Bad medicine. I like that.
Take care.
Okay, see ya.
Ah, you're back.
Oh, hello, who's this? I'm so bored. What are you talking about? Analyze that data. My PC's doing all the work. That leaves me with nothing. We are preparing for our school trips. None of us have the time to entertain you right now. Oh shoot, I need to go shopping. All we need is a toothbrush, right? What are you panicking for? There's a lot I need. Shampoos, lotions, conditioners. Oh, that reminds me. I should pack a canvas. The trip will be a prime painting opportunity. Will one be enough, though? There's more than enough. You don't need it. Why even bring one? That's more than enough. No, I should bring three. Inspiration may strike at any moment in time. How are you going to fit that in your carry-ons or whatever? Now, regarding canvas size, bigger is better, yes? What are you asking us for? What I mean is, shouldn't take that shit with you. Being able to talk to each other openly like that must be nice. Yeah, it is. It's pretty cool.
Evening.
I'm Lala from Crossroads. Can you take a shift today on my regulars? I've wished in like a big drunken tornado. And obviously you'd get a little extra pay for that. I'm not that bad a boss. Anyway, let me know. Ciao. See y'all. Alright guys, well, that's going to have to be it for today. My name is LizFighter101. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, so you for more awesome content. And I'll see you guys later.